It is time now for finance. Bosses say they are preparing to pay staff less for work at home. For more, let's bring in economics editor in the Australian Financial Review, John Keogh, joins us not from home. Johnny, good morning to you. Can people working from home really be paid less?
Yeah, good morning, Kyle. Definitely in the office for this one today, that's for sure. look, a really interesting, contentious one. The big top-tier law firm, Herbert Smith Freehills, they've done a survey of big businesses across Australia. And one in three of those businesses say they're planning to pay work from home staff differently. 13% say they expect to pay them less over coming years. And well, this is after Victorian's former Premier Jeff Kennett said they should be paid less because they're saving on their daily commute. But unions have hit back and said actually they should be paid more because they're saving their bosses on office rental space. So two different views on this one.
Very different views. Do you think this will be enough to head people back to the office?
It might be a little bit of a carrot. We know the big banks and some of the other businesses around Australia are sort of urging their staff to get back to 2 to 3 days a week. And I think that hybrid working model is probably going to be the more common one for office workers going forward.
All right. Good on you, Johnny. Thank you so much, mate. Sarah.